guys, this is Olympia. St. Nicholas here, stopping by for my yearly visit. Today is my saint day, December 6th, and it's one of my favorite because it's the day I get to remind kids all over the world that the Christ child lives in you, every one of you. Now, I'm standing outside. It's a little cold, and you can see I kind of just shine. I'm like that. Every once in a while, I just shine. It's kind of the mystical part of being who I am, Saint Nick. So anyway, I like to remind children all over the world that Christ child lives in you. Right now, we're in the beginning of the church year, in the season of Advent, a special waiting time before the season of Christmas. Did you know it's not Christmas season yet? The season of Christmas is actually between Christmas Day and Epiphany. You know, that little song you've heard, 12 Days of Christmas? That's what it's all about, the 12 Days of Christmas. It happens Christmas Day and 12 days after. That is great, not just one day of Christmas, but many. The season of Advent before all that in our churches are marked with either the color blue for Mother Mary, or purple for royalty, because we're waiting for a king, the baby Jesus. Now, when I was a little boy, I wanted to give a present to baby Jesus, but Jesus was before my time, so I had to get creative. And I realized that Christ lives in all of us, and that the Christ child lives in you, every person, every child in the world. When I grew up, I became a priest and eventually a bishop, like your Bishop Rickle. I was the Bishop of Myra in what is now the country of Turkey. And speaking of Bishop Rickle, he's not your usual bishop. Maybe that's all I'll say, but I will say this. He loves all of you, and that's the most important thing. Now, this Advent is one like no other we've been through before. We're far apart this Advent season. Many of us are going to church on TV. Maybe it's been a while since we saw our best friends or our grandpa. Maybe we aren't going to get to do some of the things we always do this time of year because of COVID-19. But I see the Christ child in you, so I'm going to tell you a secret. When I was a young man, I knew I couldn't give a gift to baby Jesus, who grew up, died, and rose again long before I was ever born. But I could give gifts to the children of my town. So on Christmas Eve, when it was dark and people were asleep, I'd drop presents down the chimney, leave gifts by the door, or put them in through an open window, and then sneak away so the children of the house could enjoy the presents that they woke up to on Christmas morning. I did this for a long time, until I grew so old, and I am old, that I could barely pass out the bread and wine at church, let alone sneak all over town delivering presents. But something amazing happened. Though I couldn't deliver presents anymore, my story spread. And presents kept showing up, not just in my town, but in towns all over the world. You can do that too. You can be part of that story. I'm going to encourage you. Think about the ways you can give gifts to people, maybe even secretly. You can be one of my helpers, a little Saint Nick, if you will. That's what it takes. All of us working together across this wonderful planet so that everybody can feel the grace and love and joy of Christmas. You can do that too. Maybe you can do it even better because, as I said, every child has Jesus in their heart. And so you can share that, share Jesus with the world. That's what Christmas is all about. So this year, while things are changing, I want you to remember my story, become a little Saint Nick, and find Christ and the people all around you this Advent season and then all during Christmas. And if we do that, we can learn how to do that all year, showing Christ to everyone we meet. Well, I bless you all. Christmases are just around the corner. Getting kind of cold out here, so I need to go back in. Bless you, and I can't wait to see you if not this year, next year.